day, everybody. Cornelia from Centurion Systems. And today we would like to introduce to you the new and innovative way to activate and monitor your G-Ultra or G-Speak Ultra device via the new and exciting MyCentsys Remote. Today we would like to showcase to you how to link the MyCentsys Remote to any of your G-Ultra or G-Speak Ultra devices. In this case, we have the G-Ultra wired into our D5 Smart Operator. In existing site, we already have the G-Ultra or G-Speak Ultra linked to our old G-Remote app. You can simply delete the G-Remote and download the MyCentsys Remote from any App Store or Google Play Store for activation and monitoring. It is important to note, should you want all the G-Ultra or G-Speak Ultra devices that appeared on your old G-Remote to appear on the new MyCentsys Remote, you need to use the same number that you registered the G-Remote with to register the MyCentsys Remote. If you already deleted the G-Remote and downloaded the MyCentsys Remote, we are now going to go through the registration process. I'm going to start by clicking on the app. The first thing it's going to ask me is my name. So we put in the name of the person who's going to be utilizing the MyCentsys Remote. It will then ask you for your email address, and we can then fill in the email address as well. From there, it's going to ask me, would I like to receive marketing communication or technical bulletins? Now note, Centurion won't bombard you with different spam messages. This is only if there's new developments or technical issues that you would like to be made aware of. For this, I'm going to keep both on and I'm going to save. It'll then ask me for the number verification. This is the number that I'm registering on the G-Remote or on the MyCentsys Remote, and we're going to be utilizing this for the G-Ultra. It'll then ask me, I would like to receive the OTP either via WhatsApp or SMS. I'm going to keep it on WhatsApp. We'll then wait for the OTP to arrive. You then insert that into the required field and verify. You'll now receive the terms and conditions. These are the basic terms and conditions of any application. You're welcome to read through them. Scroll directly to the bottom where you can then accept. Once you have accepted, you just click on continue. Now, as you can see, the G-Ultra device is already displayed on my application. Should you not display, you simply start by pressing on the three buttons on the top right corner, going to the Ultra settings and fetching permission. Now the device displayed on my MyCentsys Remote, I can go into the Ultra, where I'm able to view all the settings that had been programmed onto the G-Ultra, such as D5 tamper alarm, gate status, and where I'm able to now open and close the gate by triggering the gate.